And after BJP, now the Congress poll list has become a headache for the party as party member Rajesh Jhun, he has resigned from all party posts. In fact, he claimed that Congress had promised him a ticket. But the list that was announced yesterday by the party did not mention his name. Remember, Haryana goes into polls on October 5th. And Gurpreet Singh Chinna joins us to get us more on this. We have seen there is rumble within the BJP ranks after they release their first list. Now, something similar is happening with the Congress now.
First of all, there is need to just understand the strategy of our Congress party. We have seen Congress has declared 32 candidates from various Vidhan Sabha seats in Haryana, and they have taken a lot of precaution and a lot of discussion were being carried out by the central leadership and the state leadership. What we can understand, 28 people have been repeated in their own constituency, those who are sitting MLAs or contested election from Congress party. So first they had framed that policy saying that these people are going to be repeated so that there should not be resentment among other supporters who had already applied for the Congress ticket. But despite taking all the calculative steps, it has seen that rebels have started coming up in Congress also. And today we have seen Rakesh Jhun has already given a resignation and made it very clear that he is going to contest as an independent candidate. So somewhere down the lane, we have seen the Congress is delaying the ticket only because they wanted there should be less rebels and there should not be revolt within the party also. That will be damaging for Haryana polls. But at the same time, we have seen after declaring even 32 candidates, we have seen some of the people, they have raised a flag against the Congress party saying that a promise has been given to them to give and allot them a ticket. But when the ticket was not given by the Congress party, they are forced to talk to their own supporter to take decision. And we have seen Rakesh Jhun has already made it very clear he is going to contest an independent candidate. So let's see that this is also challenge. The way we have seen the BJP is trying to combat with this problem, with a lot of rebels from a lot of places. We have seen one of the MLA from Ratia, he has already joined the Congress party, and we have seen Karan Dev Kamboj, he has already made a lot of announcement that he was not happy from the party because his ticket was denied. And we have seen the chief minister of Haryana, Naib Singh Saini, visited personally to meet Karan Dev Kamboj to pacify him. So same situation is also seen in Congress party. So let's see how the Congress leader are going to combat with this situation. Back to studio.